गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यू विद अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर. सो द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अवर फिजिकल हेरिटेज. ओके, सो वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द ताजमहल, द नालंदा यूनिवर्सिटी, हुमायूं टॉम्ब, बुलंद दरवाजा, जंतर मंतर, ऑल दीज वी हैव डिस्कस. देन वी टॉक अबाउट द स्कल्पचर. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ स्कल्पचर? स्कल्पचर इज ए आर्ट made on the carving stones, wood, etc. Okay, so we can say it is a type of art that is made by shaping stone and we can say wood. So today our topic is painting. So today we will talk about the painting. Okay, so we have painting. You know what is the meaning of painting? You must have separate subject of painting that you do in that art, means color and all. So India has a rich heritage of painting, and recent history has been the development of many different style in painting. Okay, you can see on your book, open your book and read the chapter. So India, it is said that India has a rich heritage. मतलब India का जो history अगर हम देखें तो that is very rich in painting. We have the different style of painting. So firstly we will talk about the miniature painting. So what is the meaning of miniature? We have discussed in new words. What is the meaning of miniature? Miniature means at a small scale. Or we can say small size. Okay, miniature means small size. So we will talk about the miniature painting, means small size painting. Small size or miniature painting were made in India about 1000 years ago on palm leaves. Okay, palm leaves pe jise hindi mein tar patthar kehte hain. Okay, तो उसपे मतलब जो पेंटिंग थी वो बनाई गई थी 1000 years ago in India it was found. Colors for these painting were extracted from minerals, precious stone, vegetable. So how the color were made? They were taken from the vegetable and precious stones. Today they are made on paper, stone, cloth, etc. So you made painting on paper also, okay, in your class at home. You can see that some people used to make painting, do painting on the clothes also, okay, like your mother do on the their clothes. They were very popular in the Mughal period and showed varied themes and as a scenes of Mughal court. So at the time of Mughal, means at the time of, we can say, when there was the rule of Mughal, who was the Mughal ruler name that we have discussed in this chapter? Humayun and Akbar. Okay, so in Mughal time the painting was very famous, and in the Mughal we can see that through painting they are showing the their court. Mughal court means how type was that Mughal court, and also there is many theme they try to show, life or stories of Krishna, or even priests, pictures of birds and animals. Okay, so in painting we can see that there is also shown life of Krishna, story of Krishna through painting, that is shown. Okay, and animals painting are also, and birds painting are also. Many of these painting are now display in museum. Okay, तो उसमें से बहुत सारे पेंटिंग ऐसी है जो आज डिस्प्ले के म्यूजियम में ही हमें देखने को मिलती है. ऑफन ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ आर्टिस्ट वर्क टुगेदर ऑन ए सिंगल पिक्चर. टू मेड ए सिंगल पिक्चर मैनी आर्टिस्ट मीन्स हु मेक द पेंटिंग दे वर्क टुगेदर. उन्होंने इकट्ठा काम किया एक पेंटिंग को बनाने के लिए. सो यू कैन सी इन योर बुक दैट दिस इज द पेंटिंग ऑफ Krishna, okay, and this is the painting of Mughal court. Okay, so you can see that how people are sitting and what is the scene of Mughal court, and in this you can see this is the painting of Krishna. This is showing the story of Krishna life. Okay, so like these painting show the theme or story of the life. Okay, so the next we having Madhubani painting. Madhubani painting are named after the town Madhuban in Bihar. The themes of these painting are Hindu god and goddess. So what is the theme of that Madhubani painting? They mainly showing the Hindu god and goddess, means Devi or Devta ko dikhaya jata hai, nature, celebration like wedding etc. These are decorated with double line border and floor pattern. The eyes of human figure are shown as big. Fish in a Madhubani painting symbolize good luck. Okay. So it is said that what is the speciality in Madhubani painting? Eyes of the people are shown big. Okay. And they have a double boundary, like in this they are showing. So this boundary having double line. Okay. And the eye of human figure are shown as big. Fish in a Madhubani painting is a symbol of good luck. Good luck means अच्छा भाग्य. Peacock stand for love. कि जो peacock Madhubani painting में show किए जाते हैं, it means they are for the love. And snakes denote divine protectors. Okay. These painting were earlier made to decorate the mud walls of home houses by the women. So starting में women के द्वारा बनाई जाती थी to decorate the house. Now they are made on different material like clothes, okay, handmade paper and canvas. तो भी आप देख भी सकते हो कि clothes वगैरह पे भी painting आती है कई बार. On we can say on जो चादरें वगैरह घर में use करते हैं उन पे भी painting होती है. So it is said that this is Madhubani painting, okay? These painting are traditionally made using white rice paste and vegetable color. So traditionally how these painting was made, these were made to use rice, okay, and vegetable colors. Rice ka jo paste, matlab mainly paste banaya jata tha and vegetable se color liye jate the. Bamboo stick covered with cotton are used at paint brushes. Okay, so bamboo sticks covered with cotton से sticks को covered करके उनको use किया जाता था as a paint brush. So you can see in the your book, these are the picture of Madhubani painting. So these are double line border and peacock is shown. Okay, and you can see this is also Madhubani painting. Eyes of the people are shown big. You can see. So these are the speciality of Madhubani painting. Okay. Next we having Kalamkari painting. Okay. So Kalamkari is a painting style which originated in Andhra Pradesh around 300 years ago. Kalam means pen and kari means work. Kari का मतलब होता है कढ़ाई जिसे normally हम बोलते हैं. तो उसका मतलब होता है काम करना, वर्क करना. दैट इज आर्ट वर्क डूइंग यूजिंग ए पेन एंड इट मीन्स वो वर्क करना बाय यूजिंग पेन. ए बॉम्बो और डेट पम स्टिक विद हेयर अटैच एट वन पॉइंटेड एंड इज यूज्ड एज ए ब्रश और पेन. इन दिस आर्ट फॉर्म पैटर्न आर मेड ऑन कॉटन फैब्रिक एंड विथ वेजिटेबल डाई. सो कलर टेकिंग फ्रॉम द वेजिटेबल एंड दिस इज मेड ऑन द कॉटन फैब्रिक, मीन्स कॉटन के कपड़ों पे इस पेंटिंग को किया जाता था. दिस आर्ट इज यूज्ड ऑन द डेकोरेटिव हैंगिंग इन हाउस और मोमेंटोस एंड एज ए रैपिंग मटेरियल. इट इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड ऑन कॉस्ट्यूम. हिंदू मैथोलॉजिकल कैरेक्टर्स फ्रॉम रामायण महाभारत आर डिपिक्टेड इन द पेंटिंग. नाउ टू पेंटिंग आर सिमिलर इन कलमकारी. यू कैन सी these are the types of Kalamkari painting. Okay, so it is used Hindu mythological character, Ramayan Mahabharat type things are shown in this painting. Okay, so you can see this is the type of Kalamkari painting. Okay, the next that we have Tanjor painting. So Tanjore style of painting belongs to the state of Tamil Nadu. So Tanjore style of painting belongs to the state of Tamil Nadu. Okay, this type of painting is done on a cloth stretched over a wooden plank. मतलब wooden का एक हम कह सकते हैं कि सांचा टाइप कुछ बना होता है उस पे मतलब उस कपड़े को बांध के एंड देन दिस पेंटिंग इज डन. लाइम पेस्ट इज यूज्ड टू मेक द सरफेस स्मूथ फॉर द पेंटिंग देन द पेंटर्स ड्रॉ आउटलाइन ऑफ द फिगर विच डिपिक्ट द प्लम एंड चबी फेसेस. दिस ड्रॉइंग आर डेकोरेटेड बाय स्टिकिंग पर्ल सेमी प्रिसिस स्टोन एंड बीटन गोल्ड. ओके यू कैन सी स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस पिक्चर दिस कृष्णा पेंटिंग इज द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल एग्जाम्पल ऑफ तंजोर painting. Okay, you can see this is the type of Tanjore painting, and in this Lord Ganesha this painting is also of Tanjore painting. Okay, this drawing are decorated by sticking pearl sami precious stone means stone वगैरह से they are decorated and beaten gold leaf with the help of a sawdust and glue. Rest of the area are painted using bright colors. Mainly divine characters are depicted in this painting. So mainly मतलब उसमें क्या है कि जो फेस वगैरह है या जो जो चीजें उनको हाईलाइट करनी होती है उनको वो स्टोन्स वगैरह पर्ल्स यूज करके दे डेकोरेट एंड द रेस्ट पार्ट इज डेकोरेटेड विद द डार्क कलर्स. ओके सो दिस इज अ टाइप ऑफ तंजोर पेंटिंग एंड in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so students we have discussed the types of painting. Okay, then first we discuss miniature painting that is of small size, then we talk about Madhubani painting, then Kalamkari painting, and then we talk about the Tanjore painting. Okay, so read the chapter. Okay, and try to understand the word meaning. If you face any problem, any doubt, you are free to ask. Thank you, students.